Welcome all, Kids Online presents PowerPoint Lesson 2. Today we are going to learn about PowerPoint, some other features of the PowerPoint. In last class we have learned how to open a PowerPoint and how to save the file. Today we will learn how to open an existing file, how to create the design themes and templates for our presentation, adding a new slide and delete a slide. So these are our objectives of the lesson. In today's In today's lesson, we have learned how to open an existing file and how to add the design and templates and different variations for these themes and how to add a new slide from two menus. One is from the file home menu and another is from the insert menu, and you can add a blank presentation, and how to delete a slide using delete button from the keyboard. Thank you. Let's learn more in the upcoming lessons. Thank you.